There's a girl at school a few years back, and there were these people being mean to her online, like calling her mean names. She said she wouldn't let it get to her, but of course it did. Then she had to go to a psychiatrist, and before we all knew it, she got into self-harm. And then she came in and out of hospital, and of course the cyberbullying just got worse. But all it took was one person just to say that what they were saying was wrong. Just to stop it. I heard she's getting better now.